My name is Thomas Kalberer. I'm working for Mercedes R&D, being their team lead for interior sensing. And today we are here in Texas, San Antonio, able to show you our brand new MBUX interior assistant. So you have to remember three words. MBUX interior assistant is intuitive, robust, and intelligent. First, we feature global proximity functions. Like this, right? It highlights wherever your hand is located. With this, you, for example, are able to let the control bar go, and it only is activated again once you reach for the screen. This is proximity for the screen, but we also feature proximity for the touchpad. So also, if you're close to the touchpad, the control bar is coming up again. With this, we do various things. For example, also here in the radio, we have this cover flow, which is grayed out after a few seconds. And as soon as you reach again for touchpad, it's getting light in the dark. We also use this proximity for making the camera perspectives more intuitive to interact with. So nowadays on the right side you have all these icons located, but it's way easier and more intuitive if you can just reach here. You get this overlay and can select very intuitively whichever camera you want to see. Also, we are able to differentiate between driver and passenger robustly. So when entering the comfort menu, you see that already my driver's seat is highlighted. Whereas, for example, if my passenger is now reaching out, it's going to the passenger seat. So you can pre-select functions depending on who is interacting with the system. And as soon as for some seconds nobody is interacting, it's going to a default mode where both have the same size. This we also use in order to enable a favorite pose. Here in the favorite menu, you see the pose. It's a V pose that you hold still for a few seconds, and it automatically enables a favorite function that you have added to this pose. In this case, it was a route navigation. It started automatically. If my passenger is doing the same, it's going into another menu because it was another favorite assigned to this gesture. Ambient light for the passenger, my address for the driver. We are also featuring some light functionalities. So for example, if I now reach shortly to the interior mirror where the light is located, the light on my side is switched on. I can also show you, maybe like this you see it a bit better. And you can switch it off very intuitively again. And also here we distinguish between driver and passenger. So driver is switching on driver's light, passenger is switching on passenger's light. Yes. And then we have one more use case, which is going more intelligent even.
My God.
So our system is also able to detect whether there is somebody seated on the passenger's seat or not. So imagine you're driving home from work, you have maybe located your bag on your passenger seat, it's dark outside, you just reach for it and light is automatically switched on that side. Also, if you, for example, look for something here inside, it's going on, and as soon as you go back, light is deactivated again. So the car is really starting to think for you. It connects different sensors information, like that it's dark outside, nobody's seated there, and then it automatically assists you with function. So of course we also feature different colors in the ambient lighting, so you can once select the brightness as such. We have different brightness zones. So you see it's getting lighter now, but also you can change the color in any color and also in multicolor, but also multicolor animations. So for example, let's see here, ocean blue. And there are now different effects, like climate. So whenever you switch the climate, if it's getting warmer, it's a red. If you cool down, it's getting more blue. And there are different effects also for welcoming, as soon as you enter the car. And this is combined with different color schemes, like here. Again, some purple-blue color. They also know what you want to see. Maybe the something very light. Yellow, jungle green. And of course, if you only want to have a single color, you can also select here via the spin to select any color you want. Thanks.